Hi, beloved. It's Gift Zawadi Love here with today's message from Psalms 119, verse 19. And it says, I am a stranger on earth. Do not hide your commands from me. As long as I understand one thing, that I don't belong to the earth, I am a stranger here. I came here for my God-given assignment. But I live in heaven. I only operate on earth. I am seated with Christ in the heavenly places. I only operate on earth. I'm only here by instruction. I'm only here to follow instructions. I'm only here to follow commands. And if I do not have those commands and I am a stranger on earth, how am I supposed to do my assignment? How am I supposed to please God? And that is why I say, Lord God, just like David said, I am a stranger of earth. Do not hide your commands from me, because I'm here to fulfill your commands. Some of us have twisted it, and you are strangers in heaven, but dwellers of earth. And as long as you're strangers in heaven, you can never be an inheritor of God's kingdom. You will always be defeated because you're not seated with Christ in the heavenly places, because you don't belong to Jesus. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. As long as you're not in Psalms 91, dwellers of the secret place of the Most High God, then you're not under the shadow of the Almighty. He is not protecting you. A lot of us have embraced worldly things. A lot of us have embraced the earthly, you know, small things, that money. We have embraced fame. We have embraced, we are selling our birthrights, our Christianity, for just the perishable. What about if Jesus says today your soul is required of you? What are you going to do? What are you going to say? You better be a stranger on earth and keep the commands of God. I am a stranger on earth, my Father. Do not hide your commands from me. Holy Spirit of God, help us to live according to your word, according to the word of God. Help us to know what God desires. Help us to know what God wants, because we are strangers on earth, that we may fulfill our God-given purpose. In Jesus' name, successfully. Hey, I am seated with Christ in the heavenly places. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Every tongue that rises against me, I condemn it in Jesus' name. For I am hidden in Psalms 91, in the secret place of the Most High God, and I abide under the shadow of the Almighty. As long as you're a stranger on earth, that's your promise too. As long as you're a dweller of heaven and you visit earth by the commands of God to fulfill, like Jesus said, a scroll was written for me to do your will. A scroll has been written for Zawadi to fulfill the Father's will. Have you found out what your scroll says? The commands of God in the name of Jesus will direct us as we are on earth and dwellers of heaven. God bless you. I love you. We'll see you again soon. Take care.